dating fictional characters. Oh my god. This habit sucks. Now, I am going to explain why this habit sucks. 1. You can get called out if you date a fictional character. 2. You can get haters for that. And 3. It's too overrated. So screw dating fictional characters. And screw the term, stop disliking my videos. End of rant.